Chemical vapor deposition, or CVD, is a key step in the semiconductor manufacturing process. The process takes place inside a CVD chamber, where a solid, uniform film is deposited on the semiconductor wafer. A side effect of the film deposition process is that the residue also builds up on the inside walls of the chamber. This residue must be cleaned regularly to maintain performance of the CVD equipment. The standard practice for this cleaning process is to use a remote plasma source, or RPS. Here's how it works. The semiconductor wafer is loaded into the CVD chamber. Process gas is fed into the chamber. The process gas reacts to form a solid film layer on the wafer. This film also deposits on the interior of the chamber. The wafer is removed from the chamber. After a certain number of wafers have been processed, the chamber must be cleaned as the film builds up on the side walls of the chamber, which start to affect the CVD process. The cleaning process starts with nitrogen trifluoride gas fed into the remote plasma source. The RPS uses radio frequency energy to generate a plasma that dissociates the nitrogen trifluoride gas into nitrogen gas and reactive fluorine radicals. The cleaning gases flow into the empty process chamber. The fluorine radicals react with the solid residue on the chamber walls to form a gaseous product, which is carried away by the gas stream, cleaning the chamber. The products of the cleaning process flow out of the chamber into the exhaust to be treated. The clean chamber is now ready for the next cycle of wafer processing. Advanced energy MaxStream remote plasma sources offer reliable operation, long life, and industry-leading power accuracy, along with easy integration for CVD tool manufacturers and end users. For more information on Advanced Energy's line of remote plasma sources, visit advancedenergy.com.